Comparison is the thief of joy, and I don't want you to be living a life without joy. Don't compare your home's landscaping or your plants to those picture-perfect landscapes that you see on TV or in the magazines or on those Pinterest photos that you love so much. Because when you see those picture-perfect landscapes where the grass is cut just right and there are no weeds in it, and you've got the perfect flower bed border and the shrubs are trimmed to perfection, you've got a mixture of different textures and colors of perennials, and everything just looks immaculate, that's just not attainable for most people. So those people that have those gardens are, one, either retired or don't have to go out and work and they can spend all of their time maintaining that, or they're rich enough to pay someone to do all the maintenance that goes along with a garden that looks like that. I'm not saying to take this to the opposite extreme and make it look like no one lives at your house and it's just an abandoned and scary looking place, because that's not a healthy way to live either. There are some simple things though that you can do to make your house look more presentable that aren't going to take just a ton of time and could really make your house have a better curb appeal. So one of those things is just putting in a little bit of effort into making your edges look clean. That could just be the edges of your driveway or the edges of your flower bed. Because if you've got lawn grass that's creeping into your flower beds or weeds growing up in your flower beds, it's just going to look messy and you're not going to like it. Another thing is to add mulch. Mulch will make your flower beds look finished. It'll make them look cleaner. It'll help conserve moisture in the soil, and it will just make it look like you care about your garden. And then the occasional pruning. Now, you don't have to get out there with hedge trimmers and square everything off, because a lot of bushes just don't look good being squared. But if you get some hand pruners and just go out and just trim off the longest branches of your plants, it's going to look like they have a little bit better shape and some distinction in the landscape. So yeah, instead of focusing on making everything be perfect or comparing yourself to the Joneses, just do what you can with the time that you have to make your place look a little bit better.